Assalamu alaikum dear students. Today we are going to learn about new topic addition of like fractions of the fractions. What? Addition of like fractions. Now see here I draw a circle and I divide this circle into 8 equal parts. From that, one part is colored by one color and we represent it as 1 upon 8. Two parts are colored by another color, we represent it as 2 upon 8. And the three parts are colored by another color, so we represent it as 3 upon 8. See, 1 upon 8 means 1 out of 8 equal parts. 2 upon 8 means 2 out of 8 equal parts. 3 upon 8 means 3 out of 8 equal parts. 3 out of 8 equal parts. How many parts are colored? 6 upon 6 out of 8. How many parts are colored? 6 out of 8 parts are colored. Now, see, what is this 6 upon 8 actually? See, if we put together 1 upon 8, 2 upon 8, 3 upon 8. So, we get 6 upon 8. See, we know putting together means addition. Putting together means addition. So, if we add 1 upon 8, 2 upon 8 and 3 upon 8, we get 6 upon 8. 6 upon 8. 6 upon 8 means 1 upon 8 plus 2 upon 8 plus 3 upon 8. So, we get 6 upon 8. We get 6 upon 8. See, if we add 1 upon 8 into 2 upon 8 into 3 upon 8, we get 6 upon 8. What we do here? We add fractions. We add fractions. When we have two or more fractions with the same denominator, denominator means like fractions. We can add them by adding their numerator. We can add them by adding their numerator. So, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 3, 6. And the denominator remains same. Now, look here. A rectangle is divided into 7 equal parts. From that, 3 parts are colored by one color and 2 parts are colored by another color. So, how can we represent it? See, 3 out of 7 parts. 3 out of 7 equal parts are colored by one color and 2 out of 7 equal parts are colored by another color. How many parts are colored? 5 upon 7. 5 out of 7. 5 out of 7. If we put together 3 upon 7 and 2 upon 7. So, we get 5 upon 7. And putting together means addition. So, 3 upon 7 plus 2 upon 7 give us 5 upon 7. So, when adding like fractions, we add the numerators of two fractions and write the denominator as it is. Now, see here. If we add 3 upon 8 to 4 upon 8, first we need to check denominators. They are like fractions because their denominators are same. So, the denominator remains the same, as it is 8, denominator does not change. Now, what about numerators? We need to add numerators. So, here I write 3 plus 4, 7. So, we get 7 in the numerator and denominator is again as it is. So, we get here 7 upon 8. See, when adding like fractions, we add the numerator of two fractions and write denominator as it is. Now see here, add 2 upon 6 plus 4 upon 6. Here the fractions are given 2 upon 6 and 4 upon 6. So again, here we need to check first denominator. Here the denominators are same, 6 and 6. So, how can we add this? See, denominator is as it is, we have to add just numerator. So in the numerator we have 2 plus 6 and denominator is as it is. Now we get 6 in numerator and denominator is as it is. So here we get 6 upon 6. 6 upon 6 means all 6 out of 6 equal parts. 6 upon 6 means all 6 out of 6 equal parts. See, that is one whole figure is taken. So 6 upon 6 is equal to 1, is equal to 1. Now remember, if the numerator and denominators of a fraction are equal, the fraction is equal to 1. The fraction is equal to 1. Remember that if we do not divide a figure into parts but keep it whole, it can also be written as 1. See here, 1. 1 is written as 1 upon 2, 2 upon 2, 3 upon 3. These all are equal to 1. Also, if the numerator and the denominator of a fraction have a common divisor, then the fraction obtained by dividing them by that divisor is equivalent to the given fraction. See, 5 upon 5, 5 and 5 has a common divisor 5. If we divide 5 by 5, we get 1, and 1 upon 1 is equal to 1. Now we solve the problem set 20. Problem set 20. See the question number 1. See, in problem set 20, there are 3 questions. In question number 1, it gives 9 questions. So we see one by one. See the first one. First one is 1 upon 5 plus 3 upon 5. Now you know how to add the like fractions. These all are the like fractions. So, how to add? See, we write denominator as it is and just add the numerator. So, see, in the numerator, we have 1 and 3. 1 plus 3, 4. So, we get 4 upon 5. Now, see the second one. In the second one, the fractions are given 2 upon 7 and 4 upon 7. Again, it is a like fraction. So, we write denominator as it is and just add numerator. In the numerator, we have to add 2 and 4. 2 plus 4, 6. So, we get 6 upon 7. Now, see third one. You can solve by your own. Come to the next question. See the fourth one. Fourth one is 2 upon 9 plus 7 upon 9. Here the denominator are again same. Denominator are same. So we write denominator as it is and add numerator. So in the numerator 2 plus 7 and denominator is as it is. Now 2 plus 7, 9. In denominator is 9. We get 9 upon 9. 9 upon 9 means 1. Now see the next. Next, fifth one, you can solve by your own. Come to the next one. Next is 6. 2 upon 7 plus 1 upon 7 plus 3 upon 7. Again here the denominator is same. So we add just numerator. In the numerator we have 2 plus 1 plus 3. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. So here we get 6. 6 upon 7. Next one, you can solve by your own. Now, again, next 8. 8 one, also you can solve by your own. Come to the next one. Next one is 9. 5 upon 8 plus 3 upon 8. Here we write denominator again as it is and we have to just add numerator. So in the numerator, 5 plus 3, 8. So we get here 8 upon 8. 8 upon 8 means 1. 8 upon 8 means 1. Now come to the next question. Question number 2. See, this is a word problem. First we read this question. Mother gave 3 upon 8 of one guava to Meena and 2 upon 8 of the guava to Geeta. What part of the guava did she keep them all together? See, what information is given? That there is a guava. It divide into 8 equal parts. It divide into 8 equal parts. From that, 3 parts gave to Meena and 2 parts to Geeta. So here, what we have to find? What part of the guava did she give them all together? All together means total. So first we write the information. See, 3 upon 8 parts of guava gave to Meena and 2 upon 8 parts of guava gave to Geeta. So total parts of guava given 3 upon 8 plus 2 upon 8. So we write here 8 as it is because they are like fraction, and we add numerator. In the numerator, 3 plus 2, 5. So here we get 5. 5 upon 8. 5 upon 8. So total parts of guava given by mother is 5 upon 8. 5 upon 8. Now come to the next question. Question number 3. Again, this is a word problem. See, the question is, the girls of standard 5th clean 3 upon 4 of a field while the boys clean 1 upon 4. What part of the field was cleaned altogether? Here, see, there is a field and they divide it into 4 equal parts. From that, 3 parts cleaned by girls and 1 part cleaned by boys. Here we have to find total how much field was clean? Total parts of a field. See. So first we write the information. So what information is given? 3 upon 4 part of a field cleaned by girls and 1 upon 4 part of a field cleaned by boys. So total parts of a field clean. 3 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4. Here we have to add the fractions. So see, again, these are the like fractions. So we write denominator as it is 4 and we add just numerator. In the numerator, 3 plus 1. So we get 4 upon 4. We get 4 upon 4. And you know, 4 upon 4 means 1. So that means whole field was cleaned by girls and boys all together. What? Whole field. Whole field was cleaned by girls and boys all together. See, here we complete this problem set. Problem set 20. Here we complete the problem set 20.